locations in the towns we know. A place we saw the lights turn low. The jigsaw jazz in the get fresh flow. Pulling out jobs and jamboree handouts. Two turntables and a microphone. Bottles and cans or just clap your hands or just clap your hands.
Where's that?
Pick yourself up off the side of the road with the elevator balls.
Highlanders, it is IXL Snapshot Challenge Week. All of our masters IXL Snapshot this week. We're offering awards. Every teacher's class that has the highest percentage of students completing the IXL Challenge will be rewarded with popcorn, and the first grade level that reaches 100% will earn popcorn for the entire grade level and lunch. We need all of our students completing this. This will be the last snapshot of the year. It's very important information for your teachers as we get ready for FSA testing next month. Reminder to students to bring your laptops fully charged every day. If you check out a daily laptop, make sure you see your seventh period teacher before school to get a laptop. Student Conductor is our tardy system. If you are tardy to any period, you must report to the grade level office, the nearest grade level office. No bikes or scooters are allowed in the bus area. If you park your bike in the front, exit in the front. If you park your bike in the back, exit in the back. The PBIS store will be open tomorrow. A reminder to all students that cell phones, earbuds, and headphones are not allowed, and the same goes for hats, hoods, and head coverings.
As always, students, if you have a conflict with a peer, please seek the assistance of an adult before taking matters into your own hands. Here at Dunedin Highland Middle School, we use the Say Something app. If you see something, say something. The app is on the front page of our website, and it is the fastest and safest way to report any type of suspicious activity or bullying. At Dunedin Highland Middle School, our rep is respect, excellence, and pride. Have a great day.